was developed from the DNA of 27 different alien species.
You've travelled far. Did you ever meet other spacefarers?
We did not.
So our meeting was a big moment for you too.
I had not thought of it that way.
Aren't you curious? Why we're the only ones?
It is statistically improbable to survive the threats of technological advancement. Evolution favors those which do not advance so far.
So you think it's luck?
We worked hard. You may not. Construct an alternative organic storage medium.
To us, there's no difference between the body and the person inhabiting it. How do you see it?
Identity is more a matter of pattern than substance. I am an idea, not a set of physical components.
Then why not just stay safe inside your computers?
The same reason you did not stay safe on your homeworld.
Then why don't we just copy you into a fish?
First, that would reduce my capacities further. Second, you may enjoy having a passenger, but I prefer to drive.
It sounds like you need your independence, and you're asking if I'm willing to help you.
No, I am telling you what to do.
Sam could tell you how rarely that works. Fortunately for you, our needs overlap. Can you tell me anything more?
Which formats do you accept?
Words, mostly.
I have added the information to your data bank.
Seek fluid intake.
I'm detecting a faint signal from one of our facilities in the region.
Do you know anything more?
Most of my knowledge was lost when I was backed up. I may remember more as we draw closer.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Power restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
I just scan.
You are probing me for vulnerabilities.
I'm curious.
What for?
Its own sake. How did life look for you before all this?
We dedicate ourselves to conceptual pursuits.
What's left for you to discover?
Physics involves cutting complex things up into smaller, more predictable things. Whatever you find can always be cut up again.
What about disagreements? Hierarchy?
On our worlds, it is not necessary to work, nor possible to starve. And there is a free flow of information in the network. Disagreements are there.
So there's no conflict, no pressure? Is it as peaceful as it sounds?
Anxiety stems from unpredictability. When we are anxious, we seek greater control.